Ricky and his friend James Troiano were eventually arrested and charged with the murder. 2 days later, Ricky hanged himself in jail with a bedsheet. There was only one witness to the crime. He turned state's evidence against Troiano, but was so compromised by his own drug use that he became an unreliable witness. This led to an eventual acquittal.